Today you will learn how to backup your old iPhone using iTunes and restore that data to your new iPhone. So let's begin with the step-by-step tutorial. Hello friends, today first I'm going to backup my iPhone 6s Plus to computer. This is my primary device. Then I'm going to restore that data to this new iPhone XS. So firstly, you need to connect your old iPhone to iTunes using Lightning connector. Now launch iTunes on your computer, tap this little iPhone icon, and under summary section, look for this backup options. Now hit this backup now. This will backup your iPhone to your computer. There is a separate video on my channel about iTunes backup that will give you complete information about encrypted and non-encrypted backups. I'll put the video in the cards as well as in the description below. So if you want, you can check that out. Now once the backup is completed, disconnect your iPhone from iTunes and remove the Lightning connector from your old iPhone. Now use this power button on your new iPhone to switch it on. Swipe up to open, select language, select country. Now here you can sign in into your Apple ID manually or automatically. Let's try the automatic method. So first you need to make sure that the Bluetooth is on your old iPhone and your iPhone is unlocked. Now hit continue. Now it will create a pattern on your new iPhone. You need to scan it using your old iPhone. Now enter the 6-digit passcode that you use on your old iPhone. This would also become a passcode for your new iPhone. That's all. Now you have signed in into your Apple ID on your new iPhone automatically. Now hit continue. Now set up your Face ID. I'll set up later in settings. Now here you have to select Restore from iTunes Backup. Now go ahead and connect your new iPhone to the same computer using Lightning connector. Your iTunes will detect it as a new device and will ask you to restore it from a backup file. So you can tap here and choose any one out of the available backup files. Actually, you must select the latest backup file to restore all your data. And here you can check the date and time of the backup so you know that this is the latest backup file. So now we will hit continue. Now read and agree the terms and hit continue. Now since my backup was encrypted, it is asking me for the backup password. I'll enter the password and hit OK. Now it will start restoring your new iPhone from the backup file. It will take time depending on your backup size. Meanwhile, you should see restore in progress status on your iPhone. Once the process is completed, you should see this message. You can hit OK or it will restart your iPhone automatically after the countdown is over. And when iPhone restarts, you will see another pop-up on iTunes. You can simply ignore this. Hit cancel. Now you need to swipe up to upgrade. Enter passcode and let it finish the process. Now swipe up to open. Input passcode again and it should say restore completed. So hit continue. Enter your Apple ID password and hit next. Now enable location services. Continue. And keep hitting continue. Now swipe up to get started. There you go. Now you'll see that all the data is transferred from an old iPhone to new iPhone. But it is still downloading apps from the App Store. So you need to keep it connected to your Wi-Fi network. And once it is finished downloading apps from the App Store, you'll see that your data is exactly copied from an old iPhone to new iPhone. Now, if you have a SIM card, you can switch off both the devices and swap the SIM card. So that's all for today guys. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Please like and share this video with your friends and loved ones. If you have any questions, ask me down in the comments below. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.